the marker and push a very rush. Shem tells Moshe to tell Aaron to hit the water to start the first two Makot, Dam and Makot Tzvardeah. Also in the third Makot, Shem tells Aaron to hit the sand. Why does he tell Aaron, not Moshe? Rashi teaches us that Moshe didn't want to hit the water because he was saved by the water when he was a baby and was put into the basket. He didn't want to hit the sand because he was saved by sand when he killed the Midian and buried him in the sand. Water and sand don't even have feelings. Why did Moshe do this? He was showing a card of Tov, gratitude. Moshe was such a tzaddik that he showed a card of Tov even to things that aren't alive and couldn't appreciate it. How important it is to give a card of Tov. Who do you need to give a card of Tov to? Your parents, teachers, the maintenance staff, Mr. Bill? When was the last time you said thank you to one of them? Let's all work hard to show our appreciation to the people who do things for us. I'll start. Thank you to my teachers for teaching me all the things I need to know, and thanks to my parents for always taking care of me. And of course, thank you to Hashem for everything. Shabbat Shalom.